work, Mitchell. Unlucky, Oscar. Yeah. Guys could have easily won. Hey, you bovies. Just steer it for a little while.
You come over here and you just steer it. Basically, just keep it in the middle.
No steering, okay, because it comes up on the thing.
Keep it on the ball. So.
Get that?
Yep. It's been 6 minutes.
Pretty good, Mr. Bovey. Might have a career in this.
This is what Henry wants to do.
Sorry?
This is what Henry wants to do.
Does he? That's the one that everyone says is talking about the boys' height, but it's just not true.
I'm number 12.
Nice kid.
A whole four from the point. So Jack's team made a good one?
Yeah.
But that's not the actual junior age. Is
no, that's we split into two.
He's one of the ones who pulled down the goal post across the street.
He has the other attributes.
Number 10. I like his jersey,
Kate. He was out. Have a C and B, I think there's a mascot.
C and B.
Oh, I know what that is.
Oh. Going to go viral.
You're not going to play any sound on it, are you?
Yeah, it's got sound on it. So Mrs. Bovey will be at home a bit more now that netball's over.
He's starting into a netball now.
Oh my goodness. It never ends. Oscar is deceptively tall. Yeah. He'd be my height. I watched him next to Miles. He's about the same height. So he'd be 6'5". They're just going about their work, aren't they? Our defence is a real highlight.
That's a real indication of the character of the
team. Great work, Callum. That's the value of Facebook. You know, you go back and the paintings actually, you see them in a new light. And Dickens?
Is this the second quarter I'm picking up?
Thank you. thing is that Feilding have got some decent players, they're just not coached.
Imagine what they could do if McKinley got
over. Well, he told me at the start of the year he'd been offered it. He's where it is. If it's under 14, it gets reset.
If you get to 24, if you have over 24 seconds, but if you have the flooring on it, I'll just put a shot clock down.
Now, are you getting out there and doing lots of practice? Did your dad give you that ball?
Yes.
To be fair, he doesn't have to jump very high, does he? The problem is if he dunks on these things, he lifts the whole thing off. Oh, mate. You'd have to be at least. That's a good pass, eh, those big passes. This is when you do a couple of intercepts and all of a sudden you get a good 10 points. Henry, do you want to do this? You're going to be cameraman for a little while. Your brother said you want to be a director on the job.
You need to focus on the
ball. That's right, just leave it where it is. That's right. So where are we? You start shooting. All right, you're out and you just move that out. Now hold on to it. You don't need to move it yet. Just pause, see that pause button?
Now?
Yeah. You know, so he coached that team. I didn't even know if they had a manager. But he sort of helped out Stacey about this year too. So I said to Stacey, we need to get Stacey grabbing this guy, Phil, and just seeing what he's like with the boys. The teacher's college tutor.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't you interview him the other day?
Oh, I had a chat with him. So he started off in high school playing rugby. By the time he got to seven form, he changed to hockey. He played second level hockey and a couple of games for the first. And he's started playing basketball since he left school.
Which would be hard. It's a very technical game. Got it as a second throw.
Yeah.
This time, Keller. Oscar's got ridiculous hand speed. He can get so many deflections that he just go in there and pop it out of the hand. He should have gone to the basket, then he would have picked it a foul.
No, we've got it for three. Yeah, I know what you mean, though. He was looking like singing, he was singing about it.
But that's the difference, is that you've got Callum, but you've also got Hayes and Oscar and Tama and Jack that you can kick out. Who they've got, they're really, really good. Tim came in to do some one-on-one with Jack last night. Tim came in to do some one-on-one with Jack last night, and so I had to sort of be pushing Jack out. Gone are the days when I could do that. He's a beast, though. He's too physical now.
you'll have to speak to Mum. Yeah, we'll just speak to Mum tomorrow.
Watch out for the court.
Are they allowed to sit on that dream again?
If Callum does a dunk, she'll go flying off down the other end.
Thank you.
What's that about? It was a foul.
What are you talking about?
I just ran it down. Hey.
does better. Sorry, but I'm doing this. Sorry, but I'm doing this.
Thank you.
probably a story in there, aren't
there? There wasn't...